Well, I think at this time of the year, all the games are tough. This is the Final Four, so you expect the four teams that made it to the Final Four are all very good teams. And, you know, we had control of the game for the most part, but at the end they started making their three-point shots, which is really their strength, and they were able to get to, they were able to cut the lead down. But luckily, our defense held up, our transition defense actually, because they had a couple of chances for fast break layups, and luckily the passes were long, but our defense was also back on transition in those two plays. But that's really the key. I mean, anytime you lose a game, it's always a little bit difficult to get your confidence back, because you just had to go through a whole week of people questioning us whether we were still hungry, whether, you know, we peaked too early, et cetera, et cetera. So I think we did a good job of bouncing back today. Our defense held up for the most part, except for the three-point shots at the end game, and we're just looking forward to the next game now. Well, I think that we came out to play today. I mean, we came out ready to play. We knew going into the game that it would not be easy to beat UST in the Final Four. They have some history against us, and a lot of people were talking about that the entire week. But we came out and we played good defense in the first half. Second half, we did a pretty good job until maybe the last 5 minutes of the game where they got a lot of three-point shots on us. But we still have to raise our level of play. We want to win the championship. There's no question about that in my mind.
And then it's Final Four ready, so everyone, the four teams, wants to win, of course. They'll come into the game very prepared, technically, physically, mentally. So this game was really expected to end like this, and we never expected it to be an easy game.
Same thing, just like what the keeper said, this is the Final Four, it's a different level here, so we expected to have a tough fight against the UST.
No, it wasn't really that much of a team. It was really Ateneo against, UST probably. Really stuck to our game plan, sharing the ball, because last game, hindi nakita yun sa amin. So, all throughout practice, we dedicated ourselves to the team. Individual honors already been given out. We need to focus on the last two games to win the championship again.